Peace. Stop falling for the game called politics. It's all an illusion. It's all a facade. Presidents are mascots. They don't have real power. There are unseen hands controlling them that they must answer to, take orders from. The blueprint, the agenda, was laid out years before they were selected, or they are selected into office. That's right, selected, not elected. They already know who will be in office years before the person is actually placed into office. They just want to give us this illusion of choice when they actually forcing or force candidates on us and basically force us to pick our poison, choose our poison. Which way do you want to die? You want to die by that machete or you want to die by that shotgun? Either way, you're going to die, though. Either way, you're going to die, though. Living is not an option. Or so it appears. We got to stop falling for this okey-doke, man. It's all a game. It's all a game. Hence why they always trying to cater to black folks to try to get the black vote. Because it's a game. It's a popularity contest. These presidents can't make real change happen. If somebody were placed into office and they actually tried to look out for the people, they would end up assassinated because they going against the agenda that was laid out before they got into office. If you try to stray away from that agenda, you will get dealt with, period. So we must understand that and stop falling for this okey-doke. Stop buying what they are selling you. Stop feeling like you are forced to choose which way you would rather die when all the options are violent deaths. Choose yourself and vote for yourself. Be the president of your own universe and watch what change manifests from that. You're not about to force me to choose between the lesser of two evils. I'm righteous by nature. I choose righteousness. So if it's not anyone out here that's reflecting righteousness, then I'm good. I'm gonna go about manifesting my power. I don't need a president to change my circumstances. We had the power to change our circumstances collectively on our own. We don't need a president for that. We don't need a mascot for that. Come on, y'all. Stop falling for this okey-doke. Stop buying what they selling. Stop falling for the game called politics. Let's wake up out here, man. Peace.